Hey y'all, I'm Hayden Croteau, manager here at Green Daisy of Franklin. I would say the best part about working here at Green Daisy is seeing all the different types of people that walk in the door. From your little old ladies to the dogs and cats to just, you know, your people looking for all sorts of different experiences, looking to feel better, looking for pain relief, for anxiety relief, all sorts of stuff. And just talking with all the different people here from all around the state and people just in our community and getting to see what they get out of cannabis products. Because everybody's a little bit different. Everyone's searching for something else. But to see how and how many different ways and arrays that this stuff can help different people accomplish so many different goals. It's really, really cool. We try to carry, you know, as many products as we can from the super low dose, micro dose stuff all the way up to the really high dose intimidating stuff for some people. We carry everything from, you know, your vape carts to your gummies to your flowers, even pet products. You have a large array of stuff like that. So if you're looking just for pain relief, if you're having trouble sleeping or anything like that, we have products for you here. You'll see a lot of people that come in here with all sorts of stigmas or pre-notions about what they think about this stuff. And you know, people, a lot of uneducated people about or have never experienced anything like this or never used these products or maybe never even known anyone that's used these products. And to get them, to walk them through all the basics of what these things can do from the healthy, not high CBD stuff all the way to the Delta 8 and Delta 9 end of the spectrum. You know, walking through people, taking them through baby steps on how to introduce your system to these products in a healthy way, and in a non-intimidating way, a way that won't give you a panic attack or send you to the hospital. We like to set people up for success, and that's what we're all about here, is even if you know nothing about this and are intimidated by this stuff, this is the place to come to get that education, to ask all the stupid questions that you may think you have. We're here to answer them all. I'm sure we've heard them all before. It's crazy because, you know, with it not being totally federally regulated or even legalized in the cannabis end of the spectrum, once that changes and this stuff, the legalization comes, this world is just going to take off. You know, we've only scratched the surface on the knowledge that we have about these cannabinoids and what they can do. Once we can do some really cool studies on them, and we'll just continue to learn more, and we'll be able to help more and more people. I think we're just scratching the surface, and I'm excited to see where this industry goes. But I don't think there's any way to predict it.